Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Do 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 shaboom. Life could be.
What is good, FB Outdoors? Today we're here at the ramp. Gonna go offshore, troll for some mahi.
Let's go, boys.
Here with the one and only Chase Nolas.
We got the edge
water. And then you got Bowie Blingham out there, edging everyone on the edge water. And you got Mr. Joe somewhere. I don't know where
walking
he's at.
In the parking lot.
Let's go.
He's flicking us off.
You got Chad over there. Gaffable?
Yeah, it's probably like 10 pounds, I'm not gonna lie.
That's kind of boo-boo.
What do you think it is, like a 30 pound wahoo?
It's a bonita. It's not a 60 pound wahoo. How did the wahoo run when you caught it?
Like that. Just like that.
Okay. It probably ran way harder than that.
Well, I didn't know you had to drag on some of those. Like a rock star.
Plus it would have cut off by now. Epic battle, bro.
You gonna gaff it? I'll film it for you. Gaff it.
Alright. Think you got this?
I'm a whiff.
Hey, if it's in the water, it's gaffable.
I saw it jump.
Blackfin tuna?
I hope.
20 pound.
Take a blackfin.
Made Brett smile.
I always find the fish.
Yeah.
Oh, this fish man found our weed line.
I told you I had to stop.
Jesus, you look like a mile of line out.
Awesome.
You're gonna start skipping across the top like a bass. We're gonna get Brock with the gaff. We're gonna check out this gaff shot right here. Welcome to the front. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, I don't know, is it? Is it? Let's see what you got. Oh, pro gaff. Oh, that's a good gaff shot.
Dude, I had a shock gun. It started
to scream. Whoa, that thing is huge. It's huge. What do I hit, the top button?
Walk pretty small.
Gallery.
There you go, cowboy.
Show him to FB, Brock.
Smile.
You can't reel it down.
No, not like it.
Like a big tunny. Chase, get the gas. It's on video, get the gas. You gotta do a...
We're gaffing a freaking bonito. So. Gas is like three times the size of it.
It looks big. I think it's like a 60 pound wahoo again. This is our second one.
Third one.
Third. Hey, look at this kid. Almost did it good.
Dude, you see how much bigger the gap is than the fish?
My arms are all
fine. Yeah, it's a big, big eater.
Big, big bonito. Big bonito. Good size.
Put him in the cooler. Looks delicious.
What is a bonito?
Big good chunk there.
Here, let's see it, boy. Give that trophy.
So big. Is that a wahoo? Looks like a very wahoo.
So the shirt's off.
We got
wieners on the motors, and we're going sideways. Nice.
Oh shit! Didn't even flinch.
So far, we haven't really done much. One mahi, two bonitas, and that's about it. We're about to go in soon. We're trolling that weed line for a little bit, but kind of died off, not much yet. That was just a little slick. You know what I mean, Chaser?
I'm gone.
So, yeah, tomorrow morning we'll probably hunt some turkeys. Oh, it came back a little bit.
Alright, so
here we go again.
That was what the boat trip was with me and Chase. Now we're back at the house, and I think y'all know what we're about to do.
No, I don't even know what we're about to do.
Oh, we're fritzing too.
Yep.
We're going to try and see if we can't get a hog. Turkey season opened today, where we live. So let's get her done.
Got some damn tracks also. You see them damn tracks?
Are you sure it's not from your dog?
I doubt you need to do that fast.
God damn. Welcome.
So we're out here. So there's no fucking corn on the ground. As you see, I took down the feeder because it wasn't fucking working. We got out here at... We got out here at 6:50. Sunset's at, what? Like 7:45, somewhere around. So we're like, we're pretty much fucked. We'll see if all comes. Everyone comes, Mr. Fritzen. Turkey's gonna come because in the afternoon
So we didn't shoot shit.
We didn't see anything, well, so technically.
Yeah, we didn't see anything. Well, there was no corn in the ground. So well, the feeder's broken. Once I get the feed, I can't see where I'm going at all.
Let's go vlog.
Tomorrow, I don't. Caden, you think we, you guys want to go out on the boat tomorrow?
We're stronger.
To the causeway.
Tomorrow, I think everyone's gonna fish.
For what?
The book club.
Book club. I ain't going to that. House? I'm going on the river. I'll make a video by myself.
I'm going to Haley's house. So I don't know.
Oh yeah, so Chase's not even gonna be there. So yeah, we'll probably go to the river next.
Tomorrow morning, wake up early, come out here.
Huh? Not. Well, there's no corn, so there's no point.
No, I'm putting a turkey.
I mean.
I will go try hard, and we'll just follow him around and keep the dog.
I guess we can. So either tomorrow, the next clip, you'll either see us in Chad's truck or my truck. Jerking the John
or in the backyard.
Or back over here early in the morning trying to get a turkey.
Sure.
I mean, it's been kind of successful.
Successful?
Not the banger video that I was expecting this week.
Successful? We literally had a shot too.
Sure.
You saw a fucking...
Alright, I'll see y'all in the next clip.
So here y'all go, Tony.
So we're back in the kitchen.
So we don't have soy sauce. So we put a little Johnson juice. It's just like soy. It's exactly like soy.
Exactly like
it. It's Bombay soy.
Bombay soy. There's some olives.
Where's he put anything in there?
It's coming out. She's a little slow.
Oh, there she goes.
There she comes. Watch. You see a little bit of that and a little bit of this?
Yep, shake it up.
Shake and bake.
What are we cooking tonight, Joe?
Little Tunny.
Little
hey,
tunny.
What are we're cooking? You gotta come over here.
I'm right here.
You're
right.
My sesame tosser. You're the guy. Go. You gotta toss it in the sesame seeds.
At the very end.
That's a Bowie Blingham right there.
Bowie Blingham.
Oh, this is falling.
Hey, we're going live. Where you at?
Damn.
I need a
place to put that on. Okay. Huh.
Sesame plate. You ready for this?
I'm ready. The fans are ready from FB.
Hey. This is little tiny for dinner. There's no deer meat for dinner around here. That guy's, he's old school.
You call him deer meat for dinner out?
Yeah. He doesn't know how to cook some little tiny.
Bro, the stove is on.
It's on, man. It's high temp, baby. One day, deer meat for dinner, guys.
Deer
feet for dinner. Deer feet for dinner. Look, it's critical. You're at a temperature of 7.
Super critical.
Yeah, you gotta show the pin.
Super critical.
I'm sure they're dying to know. You ready?
This is how, you ready to do the sesame?
Dude, this recipe is gonna be used
everywhere.
Gordon is gonna be knocking on
your
front door.
One says, he's my sesame guy. I don't do sesame seeds. Brett, sesame master. Bowie Blingham.
Bowie Blingham.
Ryan Blingham has nothing on this
perfect
side.
Perfect pour right there.
This is Ryan Blingham's cousin. Bowie Blingham. Don't poke that.
That slab.
Oh.
Oh, my goodness, you drop it.
Oh,
you gotta get the vacuum.
And it's vacuum. Oh, yeah.
How's it looking, bro? Looking hot? It needs to be hotter. Feeling hot. It's gotta be like, we're gonna go to 8.
Oh.
7 was critical, but we moved it to 8. Desperate time.
We're at 3 minutes.
It's just
so. So it, when, hey, you, sir, when you do this, you need to see, we're using olive oil. You got to get a smoke point. You got to keep a little bit of smoke on there. Mm-hmm. A little bit of smoke there.
No smoke, son.
No smoke yet. That is true. The only way to really cook this is with a good, genuine, fresh whiskey.
The only way to enjoy it. Because you can't enjoy it sober.
Oh, that's hurtful. Don't you knock so this on this video.
Okay.
We haven't heard.
We're not there yet. And I'm out of sesame. I got sesame seed hands.
Sesame fingers. He got
blue. Do you need help?
Dayla, come wash his hands.
Dayla Blingham.
Dayla Blingham.
Dayla's coming in the wash. Are you going to fry your fingertips? They look delicious.
Do you need me to pour more on there? Or?
Yeah, well, or lick my fingers.
No.
Here comes Heather.
Now there's the smoke.
Oh,
man. Oh.
Jesus, Dayla. All
right, here we go. First fillet.
Okay, bro.
We're gonna bump it up to 85.
80.
Whoa.
85.
Whoa.
8.5.
What's the difference?
Not much.
Oh wow. We believe about food safety around here. You gotta make sure you wash your hands.
You need to wash them before you.
The cameras weren't on.
The camera wasn't on.
That's fine.
If y'all could smell this,
friggin'
get you a smell.
Mmm. A little bit of heaven.
Oh,
that'd be better than the fork. Hey. Flip it too soon. Not good. There she goes. That was too soon. That was too soon. I'm getting the hot point.
Oh, that looks familiar.
That sharp knife?
I can get one sharp.
Alright. Can't overcook it. Alright, here it comes. Where's the sharp knife?
Hold on, let's reset.
Reset. Doing a reset. Where's your sharpest knife?
Woo!
Louis Blingham.
Right here.
You think that's sharp?
No.
Not gonna cut it.
Give me my steel. I want my steel.
Holy samurai sword.
Oh shoot.
This is the best. Hey, big
one. Cook those to get some olive oil in it.
Let me cut this guy up for these guys.
Yeah, I'm just dying to eat this.
Mm-hmm. Not very sharp, man.
You have to slice
this around. This is right on time.
Wait, was this supposed to be seared?
Mm-hmm. Alright. You ready to taste it?
Mm-hmm. Get it something.
Hey, right there is some homemade soy.
Taste test.
Not bad.
Alright.
Y'all get some.
Try a little dip.
Dipping sauce.
The homemade soy sauce.
Oh, dude. It's dude.
Just like tuna.
Dude, that is right on time.
It's all lucky.
It's actually good.
Sure it is. It's right on time.
It's a little.
There's some right there.
A little bloody.
David. Tastes like crap.
Stop.
I'm already getting hits on my phone.
Mm-hmm. Tastes like steak.
Steak.
Sure.
Going to big one
this next way.
Oh.
Brett, we hit our smoke point.
Here we are on the boat.
Good FB.
We got live shrimp. Going for trying to get some mangroves on at the causeway. I know you guys recognize this bridge. We've been here before. Bro, why is it inverted?
So...
for some reason the live well is not turned on, you know. Another one of the problems we deal with. Our damn shrimp are gonna die in that bucket. Let's go!
What the fuck did I do?
Oh!
Alright. I think I got it.
Hold on. Oh, the shrimp. Hell. St. Patrick Day, everyone on the boat. Every ramp's packed. Looks like a dead drum, black drum.
All right, how do you want to anchor up?
Look at these porpoises.
Dude, wanna try a tackle?
I mean, maybe. I doubt we could. We got some porpoise right here. I don't know what they're doing, it's three of them. Kind of looks like they're getting dirty on, maybe. Caden's up there getting the anchor right. We're gonna anchor up right here with the ass facing that way. Fish off the back of the boat. You got some mallards over there. Yeah, see what we can't do, we got. Fuck. Come on, dang. Okay, now I turned the live well off. It's like a wash machine in there. We got the shrimp in there. Let's see what we can't get done.
Yeah,
alright.
Yeah.
So what we're doing is we got a shrimp, split shot, and you just wanna cast them all on over there. Hope to get a mangrove. Chad, bro, there's a fucking mallard.
Dude.
You see the green? Dude, Chad's gonna be so fucking pissed. It's a mallard and a bluebill. Where's it in the barnacles? Not gonna lie, we should probably anchor. Prison's on!
Dude, that was a real fish.
Like an actual nice one?
Yes. Dude, it broke me off. We need 30.
Fuck.
Let's go. I mean, it's a fish.
Let's go, team! Hey, who said we can't catch fish? Let me tell you. Look at that
FB fish. FB gets it done, let me tell you. Hey, throw him in the cooler.
Sure.
that's bait.
Hey.
Dude, I mean, but
is it all frayed up?
Dude, we need bigger fucking leader.
Ow. Oh, big ass rock. Give it to me, baby. Hopefully, if this is a fish, hopefully it's a giant.
Man, it's no.
I literally got broken off immediately.
Yeah, I'm gonna put on 30. Or, bro, that's like so big though.
This. It looks like a drum. Kind of a super baby one, I think. It's gotta be.
Yeah.
Dude, he hit it. I was like, fuck.
Maybe I actually have a keeper.
See you later, bud.
Oh, yeah. Set. Does he feel big?
No. But something.
Please be a keeper.
He's bigger than the last one, I think. For sure. Might be actually. What the fuck? Get off my line, bro. Are you serious?
Should have been a shell cap.
New spot, see if we can get something going here. Hopefully there's more fish here. Not that bullshit catfish.
Do you got something or no? I got the good old catfish. Didn't really do much. Got a couple fish. Didn't really get anything hunting.
The causeway sucks. We're not going.
Yeah, the causeway sucks. We're never going in there again. Next time we'll have our little secret spot. Probably maybe hopefully get some mangroves next time. We just wasted. How many shrimp do we throw out? Maybe like a dozen?
More than that.
Yeah. So that concludes episode 11 of FB Outdoors. See y'all.